Hello everybody, in this video I am going to show you how I made this living green picture. We have got special stabilized moss, it was quite expensive but is looking very well. Here you can see how it looks one sheet of moss. We also got these cheap frames and now I am going to throw away this front glass. Now I need to measure and cut the moss. After cutting, I clean it a little bit and then I gently tap on the moss. After that, we simply glue it with hot glue. We did it on all three frames. Afterwards, we cut it excess moss. We fill empty spaces with already cut it pieces. And now we just inserted the frame and that's it. This stabilized moss should stay green at least for 5 years. I think it's looking excellent and it is perfect decoration for my living room. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and I wish you have a nice day.